Also, while I'm at it, I wanted to show you another one of the props I'm working on. This is a was a $5 water pistol that I found at Big Lots, and it was originally red, white, and blue. Brought it home, did a little creative painting on it. I'll be using this prop in one of my videos later on, but thought it was pretty cool. It has a really, really cool sci-fi design to it.